world, while your fantasy of religion get killed, excommunicated and blood spilled. This is it, the act of serenity, the vibes of divinity, powers plunging above mental capacity. Let it be known through harmless that I pursue the culture of hip-hop to its fullest dregs. Religious, mental, black slavery, virility do I purge out, like Bantu education. Couldn't you tell that black struggle and black religion is a premeditation? It's just a battle cry, like it's me plus God and hip-hop ruling the world. Your whole shit, let it be known, let it re-vibrate, that your religion cannot create, because it's already inside of you, indelible, intricate, the imperceptibility of head-on vibes. Hip-hop will redefine. I tell you, yes, what your government and religion should be flying. Let it be known.
Broken hearts. When I look through my rear view, I notice that I broke hearts for you, and now they come back to haunt. I never wanted to hurt anyone. I just wanted to have fun when I thought you wouldn't be around, but whenever you found me, I dropped them so they don't get hurt. I was trying to avert breaking hearts, but that's exactly what I did. Your effects can no longer be hid because what you did to me rippled to so many more. I tried to move on, but in my heart, I was waiting for us to reunite. I ruined others' delight because I was still in love with you.
All I have is a stove of dead love and its mumble rubbish. Allow me to use words to polish. Polish that broken heart that once innocently broke. Can't you feel this grow in my voice? Holophastic speech like, don't go, stay, forgive me. I'm not all afraid. You're the reason why I'm not enemy to my friends. If I vacillate, you think I'm crazy. But your broken heart is haunting me inside and it's like, no, baby. I don't want you back. I wanna die knowing I leave loving you, you and just you. I wanna wake up every morning having the consciousness you once slept beside me. I wanna close my eyes and still feel you kiss me. Telling me it's all gonna be alright. I want you to look straight into my eyes and I can see the bright morning sunlight. I know I can't have your back. All I wanna do is to mend your broken heart.
If you haven't sent me your music yet, you're bugging. We Liddy or whatever. Send me that work to I am Miss Benz, WIAMB radio at gmail.com. Here at WIAMB, we support you, the independent. I support all genres of music. So if you haven't sent me your music, go ahead and do so. It's me, the big bad one, them called Benz. Let's go. Thank you again, everybody, for tuning in with your girl today. Make sure you tuned in with me each and every Sunday from 2 to 4 p.m. right here on Gospel Sundays. Next Sunday, I have one of the Bolton brothers coming back to preach with us live for one whole hour. So make sure you guys tune in for every... Get over here! Make sure you guys tune in for everything that we got going on. I'm sorry or whatever. You know, my dogs was running away. I had to get Olive back. But, and proceeds.
Yeah, that was Dynamic Slang. Shout out to Dynamic Slang. Shout out to everybody who's tuning in with me for real and who's supporting the whole movement. We here at WIAMB Radio support you, the independent. So make sure you're tuning in with us daily. You can tune in with us 7 days a week. You can tune in with us 7 days a week, Monday through Friday on my show on I Am Miss Benz in the Morning from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. Then you can tune in Wednesdays and Saturdays with Portside Entertainment Group from 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. Then you can tune in with me again, Miss Benz, from 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. with special guest DJs, our pastors, from, I said 10 p.m. to 12 a.m., 2 to 4 p.m. on Sundays, Gospel Sundays. Thank you again, everybody, for tuning in with your girl today. If you are tuned in right now, do me the hugest favor. Like the broadcast, share the broadcast, and definitely, definitely follow the broadcast on WIAMB Radio. It's me, the big bad one, them called Benz. Thank you.
It's been a long time. I didn't ever think I was gonna see you again. See, you haven't changed. It's good to see you anyway.
Who's in on the check-in? Make sure you're liking the broadcast, sharing the broadcast, and definitely tune in with me daily. It's me, the big bad one, them Carl Benz. I'll see y'all tomorrow morning or whatever. Life goes on and people grow out of things.
You got that one,
baby. Right. Right.
Who got what, mama?
Nothing.
We
were
singing
the song. We
right.
had to say
Shababa.
You
had to sing Shababa.
It was all in that.
It was all in that.
Thank you again, everybody, for tuning in with your girl today. Make sure you're tuned in with me 7 days a week on iHeartRadio. You can tune in with me live Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. on I Am Miss Benz in the morning. Or you can tune in with Portside Entertainment Group, Ian MacMillie, KP the Boss, from 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. You know, y'all little young bucks, y'all like to go out or whatever. You know what I'm saying? I'm too old for that, because that's why I'm having a day party, because I'm too old. I can't hang past 11:30. I'm ready to go to sleep. It's cold. I'm going to get in my bed, period. So that's it. You know what I'm saying? I'm old. Matter of fact, my birthday is in approximately 13 motherfucking days, and it's
See? Sunday.
It's Sunday.
It's Sunday. On the gospel show.
Gospel Sunday.
But you know what? MacMillie gonna edit it for me. So it's okay.
MacMillie?
Yeah, he's gonna edit it for me. So it's okay.
Call it MacMillie.
You need an edit.
Anyway, it's my birthday, and I'm lit all month. Every month, every day of the week. So thank you, everybody, for tuning in with me. Thank you for genuinely...
Trying to take 9 to clean it up.
Yeah. Basically. Yeah. Basically...
AK-47.
Hush. Basically, thank you, everybody, for tuning in and supporting your girl each and every day. Like, for real, for real. I genuinely appreciate all the love and support. So thank you so much. And make sure you tuned in tomorrow morning. It's me, the big bad one, them called Benz. And I'm off this main...